today. Why'd you tell me to come here?
I thought you could use a refresher course on b-ball rules and regulations.
You're nuts. I'm gonna go pound a few.
First of all, you booze, you lose. And secondly, if you don't turn around, Officer Sherman over there is gonna hear about the infamous peanut brittle incident.
What's with the Dunkin' Munchkin?
His mom had to do a double shift, so I'm watching him till she can get him. Now, both of you coppers squat next to me and let's observe. Actually blocking. The defendant didn't have both feet planted in time.
Oh, really? Because I thought that was high sticking.
I won't encourage him, Benjamin. He's just upset because he can't play no more. 20 years of drinking destroyed the basketball lobe of his brain.
I can whoop any of those clowns out there, even with you as my partner.
I'd like to see that. I'd like to see that right now.
He was just kidding, fellas. Hold on to Jim and Jack. We got no beef with you guys.
Mighty Bone Jockstrap.
Nah, he don't play ball anymore.
I'll play, but if we win, you gotta eat that guy's jockstrap.
First clap wins. More shirts.
Oh, boy. Does that mean we're skins? Just pass me the ball.
All right, Fuzzy Wuzzy.
I mean, skip it the other way. Don't travel. Don't double dribble. I want to look at the game and go back door.
Hey, orangutan, you're playing, not prepping.
He's right. Look for your opening and dipping. There it is.
Extra slicky.
Father doesn't like you very much.
You know, I don't like me very much either.
Nice playing with you, Mini Shack.